Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix the error 0xc00000e9 on Windows 10. So if you are seeing the recovery stuck, that's showing there was a problem with your device connected to your PC. So don't worry, we can easily fix this. So if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. So this is how you can support us. Okay, let's see how we can fix this error. Friends, make sure this is the problem coming with the physical errors, like the hard disk is not connected properly or the RAM is not connected properly. So open the cabinet of your CPU and find the RAM. Open the RAM and make sure the legs are cleaned. If it is not cleaned, use any eraser and clean the legs. So once you clean the RAM contacts, then again insert into the motherboard properly. And make sure the both locks is applied. Then find the hard disk on your motherboard, open that carefully and clean the contact points. And once you clean the contact points, again connect with your cable carefully. So because most of the cases the hard disk or RAM is not connected properly, that's why it's showing the error. So once you make sure the all connections are properly done, then restart your device. So while booting the PC, then keep on pressing the F2 key or F8 key. In my case, the F2 key is working to open the BIOS setup. So in your case, it might be different because you are using different manufacturing motherboard. So find the right key and open the BIOS setup. There you have to find save and setting in the last setup. Find the save and setting menu. There you need to find load optimized default. This is the only one option I'm having. If you are having other menus or other settings, so use them. So in my case, I'm having load optimized default. That's only. So I'm clicking on that and hit enter to apply. So once you have done, hit on the save and exit and say yes to save the settings. Now you need to restart your device, and I'm sure these methods will definitely help you to fix the error 0xc00000e9 on Windows 10. Now you can able to use your Windows operating system successfully. That's it, friends. Hope you find this video helpful. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to support us. Well, meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.